we're back with another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. And the last episode we started the temple. And I went up here and this thing started to attack me. Trying to make sure it's not really facing towards me when I go after it. Alright, so wait until. Alright, now. There we go. In the last episode, I was completely failing at fighting those things. And as you can tell, I went out and got some hearts. Not much. That's enough. Get rid of that stupid beep. Who came up with the idea of that? Like, honestly. I really do love these games, but seriously. Whoever came up with the idea of annoying the living crap out of people with that beep is... like, come on. There's no point in annoying the living crap out of people. Alright, so let's go here. Isn't this fun? Don't know where I'm going. So yeah, we can't go through that door yet, so let's go this way. Now there is generally one of those little things that spin around here, but while I was looking for hearts, I killed it. I was like, I don't like hell. I didn't bother touching that thing though, because I felt like something important was going to happen when I touched it, and I didn't want that to happen. Alright. So, with these blocks, really, I'm sorry, that annoys the living crap out of me when he does that. It's like, I'm telling you, you're supposed to jump, you freaking idiot. Let's get this out. So, why is this not sound? Oh my god! It's like, what's another living crap out of Courtney? I wonder what this sand is for. I posted a lot of episodes with them. I was like so motivated, and I wanted to keep playing as well. I was like, I want to keep playing! Alright, I guess this is the only way we can go. Thank you. Oh, damn. Yeah, this is kind of annoying, but once you get through it, it's more like, okay, I did it now, let's go up here. Let's go over here. Let's see what's wrong. Stupid. This run is so annoying because if you're not like right on, if you're not going straight for the cube thing, like it doesn't let you make it. And it's just like really, really that stupid about it. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I finally got over here. Basically, I just jumped. I shot that thing. I jumped on those blocks to go over here. Let's see. Am I able to go up there? Yes, but there's a trap up there. I can see it clearly. Okay, come on. That's actually kind of cool. Now this thing is actually kind of cool. Alright, I'm about to be mad if I fell on the floor. Basically, you point it at whatever it is you're targeting, and then you draw it. You press A and it gives you something. Cool thing about it, you can just do that. Clear your way. So you don't have to deal with crap. Oh my god, this is annoying the living crap out of me. Why does it keep doing that? I'm holding it straight and it keeps doing that. Screw this. No, I'm not talking to you. Sorry guys, I'm a little frustrated right now. Cause I'm clearly trying to straighten this out. And it's not working. See, I just straightened it. I just straightened it and it just did that fucking crap again. Why does it keep doing that? I'm clearly holding it straight right now. Well, screw this crap. I don't want to drop down, I want to go. Go! You show up out of nowhere! Get away from me! I don't want a feather. I do not want a feather. I don't care about feathers. Right side now, I can just do that and get this over here. Yeah. I love this game. It's not my favorite out of all of these, but it is one of my favorites. My favorite is actually, oh! It's not what I want. I'm going to this door. What ladder? Well, how have you guys been, huh? Oh, I really want to know. Please tell me in the comments. It's the middle of spring break and I haven't hung out with anybody. Well, I have, but I was only for like 2 hours. I shot a video to one of my teachers, and she's like, this is like, she was just like, making videos is like your way out of disconnecting from the world, isn't it? And I was like, basically. Anytime I try to hang out with anybody, anytime I try to ask anybody to hang out with me, get off of me! Jesus Christ, those things are annoying. I'm gonna say, you know, before anything crap happens. You know. Anyway, I was trying, like, every single time I try to hang out with anybody, like, I've talked to my friends like a million times, and in all those times, it doesn't even seem like they even care. And I know one of them is probably watching this and thinking, well, I care. It's like every single time I try to talk to them, they just act like it's nothing. And I know I shouldn't be talking to you guys about this, but you guys don't know who they are. Not gonna say any names. Oh! Holy crap, I almost fell. Where am I going now? Why do I feel like... Let's move this and see if there's any... Oh! Why do you keep doing this? Stop doing that! You ruined my life. Open this door. You know what? Guys, I'm actually gonna have to go, so yeah. See ya!